Leader, this is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Folks getting out and planting on a hot day. We had such a kind of a stall to the planting season with all that wet weather, although reports out of some counties, guys that got out early and gals, already some corn coming up in Keokuk County. So folks getting out in the fields on a hot day. Sunshine out there right now, and look at our temperature in the metro. We are at 86 degrees, humidity 45%, south winds at 9, pressure 29.75. Winds are going to get stronger as the day goes along. The same winds will also pump up the temperatures, but they're already southwest in Sioux City, 23, gust around 32 miles an hour. Southerly winds makes the city 21 out of the south at Ottumwa at 9. I think by mid-afternoon, everybody's going to be seeing those strong winds. Temperatures in Sioux City this hour, 102 degrees. Mason City, 92. They've already tied the record high for today. 91 for Dodge. Ames, 84. Cooler to the east, but this hot weather headed across the state as the day goes along. Satellite and radar combined, nothing but sunshine out there. Just a few clouds as you head up into southern Minnesota. Couple showers. La Crosse, Wisconsin, up around the Hayward area. Out to the west, not much going on. Pretty tranquil pattern. All this heat, though, anywhere you go in most of the Midwest. Look at that, 95 Minneapolis, Kansas City 91, 96 Omaha, 90s for the second day in a row in North Platte, 94 Dodge City, cooler air Green Bay 74, Chicago 87 degrees. A front will move through later tonight, and along this we may fire a lone thunderstorm. It will bring cooler air. Now, it's not going to be a huge cool down, just going to knock temperatures down to around normal for this time of year. Today, they're anywhere from around 20 to 30 degrees above normal. So future cast, 7 o'clock. Again, an isolated thunder shower possible. Not that much widespread activity tonight. Wednesday, I think you'll see some sunshine early part of the day. Later in the day, a few clouds move on through. Maybe a shower up in northern Iowa. Thursday, cloud cover early. The clouds will increase as the day goes along. And then it looks like maybe a chance of rain as we head into Thursday night. But today, mid-90s out there, obviously western Iowa, triple digits. Mostly sunny, windy, and hot. Southwest winds 15 to 25 with higher gusts. The record for today, 93 back in 1988. 63 tonight. It's going to take a long time to get there. Few storms developing late. West winds at 10 to 20. So cooler air moves in on Wednesday, 80 degrees. Thursday, 78. The rain chance on Thursday late. Friday, 80. Saturday, 82. Sunday, 78 degrees. It does look like our best chance for severe weather this week will be on a Sunday. So we'll have to keep an eye on things, potentially some large hail and damaging winds. It's the timing of the storms. Have to see if they arrive early or later in the day, or if we get that where we have early in the day and then they refire later. That's your better chance for severe weather. And here comes a cold front on Monday. And this front will bring cooler air as temperatures will be in the 70s on Monday, and Tuesday they look to be around 69 degrees. So you look at the bookends there, highs in the 90s, highs in the 60s, a little bit of storminess in between.
Okay, we'll see what happens next.